Here in the Garden Tomb area, getting a tour on our way. Leave to Golgotha. Let's see here. They have a guide here. He'll walk us through a couple of things.
Tomorrow, tonight. So let me show you where you're sitting right now. You're sitting right here. Actually, this is Skull Hill. Right here, okay? Skull Hill. This is the wall around Jerusalem. Okay, the wall around Jerusalem. And this is the Damascus Gate. Have you been through the Damascus Gate?
No, just drove by.
Just drove by? Okay. Originally it was called St. Stephen's Gate. Okay, but now it's the Damascus Gate. Why do you think they call it the Damascus Gate? It's on the road to Damascus, right? On the road to Damascus. The Bible tells us that Jesus was taken outside of the city to the place of the skull where he was crucified. This has always been outside of the city. Have you been to the Church of the Holy Sepulchre?
No.
Okay. If you were to go there, they say similar kinds of things what I'm going to share, okay? But since you're not going there, or are you going there? I'm not going there. Okay? So this is, okay, traditionally, Skull Hill. Now, this was discovered back in the mid-1800s. A fellow by the name of Major General Charles Gordon. When you get up top and you see this cave, your eyes, let your eyes move to the right. This portion is filled in by the bus terminal.
There's see, bus actually, terminal. The eyes there, okay, Skull Hill, 100 years ago, this is what the picture looked like.
Okay, but this is what it looked like a little over 100 years ago. Now you can see it was on a super highway.